Dating tips with Uncle Rob. Today I'm going to show you how to make a great Valentine's dinner. First, throw the sheet over your table. Then, set two plates and two wine glasses. Set up a hot plate. Then, light some candles, open a bottle of wine, and pour it out. Then, fill the wine bottle with gasoline. Then, put some chairs around the table. Then, put the wine bottle on the hot plate, light a candle on top of it, leave the blowtorch right next to it. Then, crack open two beers, and have a nice Valentine's Day.